damn it, ED.
Did ED already fucking start?
Yeah.
Wait, he beamed?
God damn it.
Oh wait, my mic was muted this whole time.
Hi.
The boy.
Oh. Fucking fandom image right here.
This became a meme.
Yep, I can very quickly tell this became a meme.
Look at his hand.
That's no. Nails. Fuck no, no.
What are we doing here?
Chevy's dead.
Maybe we must kill you for the sake of.
You hear that, Tammy? You sleeping, Tammy? You're dead. You're dead, kid.
Just like Chiaki.
Oh.
Got him.
Got him.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, this is always how I felt like back, even back in Dark Girls 1, I always felt like this whole thing outside of the cases has always been the weakest part. Big, so.
Yeah, absolutely.
I mean, well, like, the biggest thing that the house suffers from is up from the situation of a scenario that you imagine in your head is better than the scenario that actually happened.
Yep.
Yeah, that's pretty much what the anime was. It's like.
But yeah, I get suspicious. Okay. Monokuma seemed pretty damn silent anytime Junko's dead is brought up.
I know about spoilers.
I'm just trying to figure out because of just is the mastermind one of us or some or just Junko somehow came back or some shit.
I'm going to tell you right now, Junko's dead. He is dead.
Okay.
She was crossed.
The closest thing she could ever have going on is her will continuing on, and not some weird ghost way, but
okay, just making sure, because if they pulled some shit like that, I was just gonna end the play.
There's no supernatural shit going on. Junko is dead.
Yes, confirmed dead. Yeah.
All right. Shit, that doesn't look like the same.
Was that Hyoko? Not really Hyoko.
Keep going.
Oh.
What are you doing, game? What are you doing?
Hey, Pat,
was there a reason she was that much of a bitch? Was there a deliberate plot reason? She looks a lot like Sonya as well.
Everyone got strangely quiet there.
I said something.
So that means we're on something.
Dang.
It's just it's one of those things where you're getting so close that we can't say anything.
It's hair, damn it! I knew it.
It's the hair. The hair solves everything.
Oh yeah, this is. Yeah, this is the room Sakura died.
Yeah.
Oh. I'm sad.
The rip room.
And it's
the rip room.
Except, why do we have a floating pool table?
Yeah, why is that not a selectable object?
Yeah.
Alright, let's look at the file.
I kind of just want the, like, the next team to be like one of those scam emails to get you to put your credit card information.
What? Just got a bunch of pop-ups and shit.
We need your help.
What the fuck?
Oh great.
That would make.
I forgot about that.
That would make solving.
Don't worry, just
oh god, what's going on to you?
Just rotate your Vita.
Help! I think I ate the glitchy food.
God, still upright.
Based on my
Monica's on to me.
Oh my god. Ah!
Oh god.
Oh jeez.
I'm nuts.
Wireframe.
Oh my eyes hurt.
Yeah, get ready.
Okay, yeah. So the alternate.
Oh god, ow, my eyes. Ow.
Don't pull, like undo the pull screen.
I'm glad I'm happy
so,
I have this window. I'm happy I have this windowed.
Sony, you seeing this? Saying what? Oh god, I'm going insane.
Yep.
It's Pikachu!
It's a fairy! Fuck!
That's a good one.
So if the six survivors are watching this entire thing, how disappointed do you think Byakuya was in the imposter?
Oh. Fuming. If he had a Twitter, he would have a twit logger immediately going on.
Oh, God.
He's on Twitter the entire time, roasting this man. He's
trying to cancel him so hard.
Just end my suffering. No, not that way.
Just insert the endless staircase meme.
Yeah.
Alright, here we go.
Well, Irby, what is this? Edie.
What is this? What is this?
Damn. Edie, you good? You good? Alright.
I wasn't gonna say anything, but yeah.
Fuck! Come on!
Gonna have some Evil Within nonsense happen right about now?
Danganronpa 2 just ripped off Season 3 of Yu-Gi-Oh! Changed my mind!
God, why?
Oh god.
The truth is
it was all a lie. That is the world's truth.
Everything's a lie. Was probably excluding the other observer.
Huh? Another observer?
Guys.
Am I really that disposable?
Oh my god.
I wonder who it could be.
Man, you guys have such big dramatic feelings you guys had about her being the traitor. God.
The true friend would remember.
True friend would remember, you fuck.
One of them was mine. The
other one was... Whoa. Hey.
There he is. There's the boy.
Oh, dang. It's just Makoto.
But come on. It's everyone's favorite waifu from Persona 5.
It's Bryce!
Bryce is dead! No, he's dead, guys! Nagito's dead, guys!
Frankly, I had no major...
Hey, Makoto, you ever snowboard in your head?
What?
Why does that mean that?
I think the program's doing something to you guys!
How long have you been in here?
Oh, you guys have been in here for far too long for hallucinating!
Hey, man, it's not my fault I'm a master thinker.
You ever heard this game called Sonic 2?
Alright, what are the 15 survivors of Hope Speak Academy, Hajime and the others?
I'm so sorry, you got the beta improved Heyman's Gambit. Oh.
That was a work in progress. Oh.
Yeah. Hugger Curry designed that part.
That explains everything! I forgot how you jump! Well, to be fair, when do you ever have to jump?
Hey, man.
God!
What's the word?
What's the word?
Kill us all.
Kill us all!
So if Shaki was an NPC, does that mean she was a fake gamer?
Shut up!
You shut your whore mouth.
You shut up right now!
Too soon.
I'm gonna tell
him,
I just hate talk!
This man speaks lies!
Also, Patrick's daughter hates that gambit.
Yay! Ah!
Despair. You all had sex with your mother.
You all carry her sperm.
Is that how you get the spare?
Jesus
Christ. Oh god! and you gotta use Sonya as proof of that.
Our stream is trash.
It's freaking this one.
Oh, Gundam.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Fucking no! No! No!
Game over.
No! 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 Fuck no! Fuck no!
Patrick, you got no Patrick? There's more, you gotta keep going!
What the fuck, game? What the actual fuck?
Patrick,
oh my god, okay, fine.
And do you
want to
know about that last one? Because it does.
Hajime, I fucking agree. Of course, my fucking mind goes to it, but I'm just trying to think, how the fuck do you have sex with Junko when her body is literally nothing?
There shouldn't be a body.
There shouldn't be anything to fuck!
Welcome to what everyone else asked.
I think I'm more disturbed by that than anything.
But how can you do that when there's no body?
Did they just confuse Mukuro for Junko since she has the wig? Oh wait, no, it's blowed out, never mind.
I know they were using skins for...
And this is to go even further beyond!
Oh, actually, if you want an interesting fact, a factoid before we continue this trial, they weren't intending on bringing Junko back. It's because everyone in Japan really liked Junko that they brought her back.
It's the same reason
and
this
thanks, Japan.
Okay, I should probably say this to chat now. Junko was my least favorite part of Danganronpa 1. Just straight. Absolutely straight up was, I think, the thing that killed the finale of the game for me, so... I'm pretty unhappy right now that they decided to bring her back at this point.
Yeah,
I was dialogue halfway through the time I played it, because I was so sick and tired of her.
Is this person's identity? Going on?
I see! Yeah. Ryakia Togami!
Man, but man, a student in the first game, another student in this game, and the final boss. God damn!
Everybody is Togami.
Just Byakuya. All right, first graduate. Okay. Oh!
The real baby.
Hi, other protagonist. Oh. What's this Gmod looking picture here? What the fuck?
This is some VR chat nonsense.
Junko's everywhere.
Them?
What the rest of the survivors?
Hey! You need to take your time
saying. Hey, it's best go before Chiaki.
Actual Togami.
So I heard there was a faker here.
I found you, faker.
We can't watch it because Pat is playing the game.
You shut up, too. Are you
two both? Dun 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 dun. Okay, what was the point of that?
What shall I do?
Oh boy.
Uh-oh. God damn it, Sonya!
And here we have
Byakuya's response fucking makes this. Oh my god.
Once again, just to remind us, so you got an
innocent.
That's not quite game over material, but it's pretty damn good.
Someday, it's true that they walked the
wrong path before. Shut down, you won't. But that's
all you won't.
I love how quiet he said it, too.
Get fucked.
Here
he's
Okay, that's pretty funny.
Plot twist number 3. We were playing as the mastermind all along.
There were parts of the story I was thinking about. I was the traitor or some shit kind of big.
What if it was me?
Yeah. Because I feel like Danganronpa had to escalate to that point at some point within these three games.
Patrick, what took you off? Was it the hair?
What?
Was it the hair conspiracy all over again?
Whoa. What? Why do I have Step Around Fair? What the fuck?
They turned on your
Patrick, here's your hair
conspiracy! I knew it! I fucking knew it! Oh, I think appropriate, he's having a mental breakdown. Oh, Johnny on Bosch going to work right now!
Yeah, he was.
Yeah, he is.
Yeah, Johnny on Bosch does an incredible job this last trial.
Mm-hmm. Hey, no, what the fuck, no!
Oh, did you press it?
No!
You can't shoot it!
Oh, that's fucked up! That's fucked up!
Hajime's kind of dead inside at the moment.
Every
time you press the A button. Oh man.
The gun is jammed. The gun is
oh no. Oh god. Oh god.
Get the Majime's health, by the way.
Isn't that supposed to represent people's suspicion, though?
Ah, no, you're gonna get game over.
Should I begin with a brief introduction of myself?
Yeah. This is my true form, everybody.
You're responding to it. Oh god, what the fuck?
Oh, here we go.
Oh my!
Alright. Mash to save the world.
Okay.
Oh god, those sprites are fucking creepy, holy shit!
Hold it.
Oh, hold it, okay.
Oh god, Soda has eyelashes.
Yeah, button mashing means more!
Time to awaken.
God, Puyuhiko's really creeps me the fuck. Mm-hmm. Puyuhiko's and Soja's really creep me the fuck out. Yeah.
This is your responsibility.
Kazuichi just looks like me when I wake up.
Yeah.
When I wake up with
oh, Kane's too. Oh god.
No,
we're going through full anime plot armor.
Oh, that's a big gun.
Oh fuck, wrong one.
Right there.
Oh.
Screw all of these.
Fuck
things.
You all! Future! 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 Future!
Future!
Future! Future! Future!
Well, here we go,
can
boys.
I finish my shut up?
Here we go! Here we go!
All right, one final rebuttal showdown. Future!
Just don't listen to anything he has to say. No, just slice
replace,
everything.
Replace Squidward's face with Hajime, just him going,
fuck you!
Well, let me see if I can.
Oh no, he's gonna meme again.
Cuts.
I think this is appropriate.
Oh, you got a Hajime, he looks so cool!
Yeah, and this is the part that
earlier.
That can make a lot of people like Hajime before.
Fuck you! Future!
That's how you make people like a character. Just for Vlado, make them a Super Saiyan.
This is... Okay.
This blows the original game. Oh, okay, one more.
Yeah, we have to be quiet for this part.
We have to panic talk Junko now.
Despair. You won't be able to do it. You won't be able to do anything!
Oh, okay, hold on. Even at the end!
That's wrong!
Wait.
Oh, great.
It literally...
Way to ruin
the game. AD, get on it!
I was just like, what is it trying to say? Killing the mood even at the fucking end.
They just looked at what happened with Taka and said, maybe we should actually do that right.
Yeah.
Maybe we should do something with this. Let's do something with this.
Of the moment he comes back and does that.
Yep.
I'm let's end the it. Panic talk action.
Right. Ladies and gentlemen, let's end this thing. Oh, okay. First ED meme, and then we'll finish this thing.
Yeah. It's the same one we've seen, but we gotta make sure it exists.
The joke is old. Yeah. Okay. Nice.
I did say all he had to do was type it.
All right. ladies and gentlemen, let's end this goodbye despair. Nice.
She's back.
She attacked. She attacked. She protect. But most importantly, she come back.
So this is basically what island mode is that she just does this shit right away.
Junko, you didn't file your paperwork.
You didn't file your paperwork. Now fucking die. Giddy-yaddy, that's the way to the anchor.
Yusumi versus Thanos, no stones involved.
She has enough colors.
I told you I would do a fucking infinite.
And you didn't believe me.
I had the soul stone, I can bring myself back, bitches.
The strongest will, bro. The strongest sacrifice is required, the strongest will.
Tevye, you've been watching what?
I think Tevye's watching.
Once you've experienced the despair I've suffered. See?
You better not be watching. No turning
back. He just put, I am inevitable. Shadows of past
memories. Yeah, he's been in the chat the whole time. Too
sad, you know? Tevye!
Oh, he said, oh. Oh, so that's why he was liking my tweets.
I thought he was just looking at it, but it was funny.
My god, Tevye, you...
Fucking hell, Tevye!
Tevye, if you're here, then get in the fucking call.
Right at the fucking end? Really?
Alexandra, get out of the call so Tevye can get in, because...
Oh, no, wait.
No, Alexandro, me and you need to get out of the call so there's space for him, because he's not a mod.
Yeah.
How long were you fucking watching?
That's not an answer!
Not an answer, Tevye!
Since you guys started.
That's it! Dude, if you were just gonna say that, just fucking did!
Well, Toko didn't explode yet, so that's good.
Dang.
Hey, he doesn't have big damn hair. Good boy.
He got a haircut.
It's like confirming that Hajime came out alright.
Yeah.
Yay!
Epilogue, the day before the future.
I at least want to have it a little bit long hair, because you can't make that perfect of a cut.
Yeah.
Watch me.
I was hesitant on doing this flavor originally, kind of thing, but man, like, I know it hasn't technically been healthy for the channel, just because we haven't made any main subscribers or stuff like that throughout this, but holy fuck, I'm glad that I did this flavor. This was probably the most fun I've had in a Twitch series yet, and...
I'm also glad. It got me into the series.
Yeah, dude, you went from a guy that was like, I don't know if I'll join these, to now a fan of the series.
Dumb jokes.
Yeah, like, I can totally understand why the writer of Danganronpa has said, like, V3 is going to be his last one. I'm just like, I don't think there's really much more you can do at this point.
Especially the way that V3 ends, I really have a hard time imagining how they would do a Danganronpa 4.
But alright, we've gone well over overtime at this point. Yeah. I'm gonna stop the local recording. We're gonna be back very soon for the next part. Thank you all for watching Danganronpa 2 of us.